Philippines. We are delighted that Father Finbar and Michael are visiting you to produce a film with you. We are so excited to get to know you a bit more and to become friends with you across the world.
Hi, my name is Jessie.
Just to show you where I live, here in Ireland, in relation to where you live, in the Philippines. As you can see, we are very far apart. But thanks to the powers of technology, we are able to communicate as though we are very near. We would love to learn a bit more about your way of life and share with you our own way of life.
We have just watched a documentary where Father Hines provided transport for you to get to school so you can receive a good education. My name is Quiva and I go to Our Lady's School for Girls in Dublin, Ireland. We have a beautiful school where we learn many, many subjects. We would love to hear about your school and what subjects you learn.
Hi, my name is Grace and we have learned that the majority of the Filipino people are poor, extremely poor. We have heard about the Smoky Mountains and how children are forced to work in the rubble looking for food and items to sell. However, we believe that you are rich in many other ways. You care deeply for one another, have a strong faith in God and a rich Filipino culture.
We also learned that the Divine Word missionaries and their lay partners are doing marvellous work to help many poor people in the Philippines and throughout the world.
Please tell us, share with us, the work that these missionaries do as you see it through the eyes of a young person.
Yes, please tell us, the young people of Ireland and the rest of the world, how your hopes and dreams have been changed by the work carried out by the missionaries.
Believe it or not, but your stories of courage have given us, the young people of Ireland, a message of hope. Bye!